So when people buy my work from me, you know, I get to tell them, you know, I come from the west coast of Vancouver Island.
Whereabouts?
You know where Tofino is on the island?
Yeah.
I come from a place that's called Ihouset. That's where me and my brother...
Yeah, I've been there.
So that's where me and my brother come from, was Ihouset. Where the handsome ones come from. I wanted to tell my story as, you know, a child that was, you know, raised in poverty, right? And with poverty, you know, came the alcohol and drugs and the abuse in my family.
Yeah.
So that's what made me choose to become a counselor.
And you say you came to Vancouver and you found your brother.
Yeah, and he was living on the street when I first moved to Vancouver there. And I was taking a counseling course, and I thought to myself, my brother is in town, so I figure I should go and see him.
I started drawing and painting 36 years ago when I was 5 years old.
So are you self-taught?
Yeah, I taught myself. I did learn like family style. You know.
And you got to know your wood when you're carving with it.
Yeah.
And I always have in control of both, right? Or else you can cut yourself pretty severe if you don't.
Six beam stitches right through an artery.
Show me that again.
It was like right through an artery. But my knife went dull. That's why I prefer using an Alpha, because it's always sharp.
So on this one, I have Raven pretending to be an orca whale, right? So, you know, stuff like that, I like to kind of come up with my own designing techniques and, you know, kind of, and then like one of my other friends, he taught me different designing techniques that I picked up over the years. But this one is my own designing technique. I used to think I picked carving, but now that I've been carving for a long period of time, that I feel that carving picked me because I was ready to carve, right? I was ready to learn. The guy who owns that business there, he knows when I'm here, he knows I'll clean up, you know, and I won't leave his neighborhood, you know, or even the people that live in the building, you know, when they see me out here carving. You know, I want them to feel okay that, you know, when I'm carving here, that I'll clean up and, you know, be respectful of the neighborhood, eh?
So you are, this is your community?
Oh, yeah, yeah. And, you know, the business people and the people living in community, they like us, they admire us, and a lot of these people became our friends, you know, just by watching us do what we do. And
I've been in 8 documentaries. The latest one was with CNN.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, over the summer. CNN. They came all the way up from the States just to interview me.
It takes a lot of planning and a lot of patience. And I like to sit and make something nice, eh? And when you look at it, I want you to go, wow, you know, like, I'm sure glad I met that guy.